All right, fellas, Wusa, let me show you what we got right now. We got the 440. You know what's going on with the bad boys that it leaks down. So we're going to go ahead and take the collar off. As you can see, we the shit out that collar already with that pipe wrench. Trying to go ahead. We broke it loose. Pull it out. And now we're pulling it out this like this because I don't want to pull the whole cylinder out. All I need is my rod to put the new package in. So we're going to drop it, bring it down. And from here, we're just going to go ahead and pull it out. So stick around. Fellas, so we're gonna put this collar in. And like I said, I'm not gonna pull the whole cylinder rod out. I just want this main rod where we have our packings in. So as soon as I put this collar out, I'm gonna drop it and I'm just gonna pull the rod straight out and I'm gonna leave the barrel back here. Stay tuned. All right, fellas, so we went ahead and put the collar back. We got the bolt out. We're gonna go ahead and knock that pin out, drop it down. Hit it back and pull that long air rod Ayanda. That's all she wrote, boys. Bring it inside.
Coming in hot.
Where's the Milwaukee at? Milwaukee. Walking. need a pallet of water.